There we go. Are we?
Here's where things were found before. But now I've moved them.
That's for sure.
See you later.
The puzzler has made things on his face go outside.
And that's making everything else go outside instead of inside.
Like the man and his car. He's trying to get in his car.
He wants to get inside and go home, but he keeps popping out. We've got to help this man. And if we don't sort this problem, anything could happen.
You burn me.